This will be the one going up on the back lot, on the on the stream archive channel. Yeah, okay. So, what I need to do, I just need to go to the Great Fairy Fountains. Get some of those treasures again. And, hold on, let me get my mic back up here. Hey, babe again. So yeah, let's just rush through this. Get all the upgrades that we need and just leave it there. And remember to see if I can remember to actually save. So sorry if you're watching this on the archive channel. This will be the part that goes up on the archive channel. Since I didn't actually set a local recording for the stream anyway, so... Yeah, blah blah blah. Tetris, Princess Zelda. Apparently Princess Zelda can't be white. I mean, can't be black, or brown, or whatever race she is. So the Triforce penetrates itself, and she becomes white. Dun, 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 dun. Ah, damn it! Everything's going wrong today. No, not really. I shouldn't say that. So yeah, I'm cooking some empadas. I think those are... I keep forgetting how they're actually pronounced. Empanadas. Or something. I'm cooking a couple of those. At least I have a snack for this. Zelda, I'm a princess. Yeah. I was actually tempted to just, like, install Homebrew on this system, just so I can download a save, but there doesn't really seem to be a save file available on the internet for this specific... For the specific spot that I'm at. I might as well just do it on my own. While the whole world watches. Whole world witnesses my screw-up. So in case I didn't make this clear, if you're watching this on the archive channel, I streamed this for about 2.5 hours, maybe closer to 3. And I turned off the game and I forgot to save. So I lost all the progress I made in that stream. It's so funny, I saw some post making fun of these people on Pinterest. I like thought they were so unique for making this recipe of, like, a meat hot pocket. And all the Hispanic community was just like, these white people think they invented empanadas. Oh, that was funny. It's a meat Pop-Tart, I mean, not a meat hot pocket. So thankfully, I didn't make a lot of, like, story progress. It was just mainly me doing side quests. So you didn't really miss much other than me just doing busy work. And looking at Zelda wikis. You have to leave early because of your great-grandma's birthday. So I'll see everyone else next time. Alright, well, have fun. So my first task, I'm gonna go to all the great fairy fountains. So map. I guess I don't really need the map open. Thank you. I'm probably not gonna go back. I'm probably not gonna go back to the resort or whatever, because that's gonna be a late game thing. So I'll just save that for later. Save myself some time. Yeah, you mentioned that, Mark. I heard you the first time. Yeah, here's the Queen of the Fairies, and it's a little girl that wants to have sex with Link, apparently. These fairies give Link a stroke or whatever. Heart attack, whatever. Oh god, there go 10 years of my life. Just as I picked it up. Alright. Give me 1 second, folks. Alrighty. Ooh. Ooh, hot. Alright, so, great fairy locations. Da-da-da.
Groupie, groupie.
A3. Well, hold on. Okay, so the ones on the tingle chart are the ones I've already gotten. Already got to. So, how's everybody doing tonight? Again. I don't think it should take too long to do this, in all honesty. New Smash mod came out. Okay, cool. What's in it? Mod pack, I mean, yeah. So since the Wii U is dead, I'm actually thinking about properly modding my Wii U. So what kind of, like, So, like, what are some of the cooler mods for a Smash for Wii U that's not just cosmetic? Over 300 costumes, wow. Sister, you're doing chores. You're being... So wait, she hasn't even been brought back to her island yet? Thank you. Yeah, true, true. That's why I've been kind of reluctant to mess with it myself. Seeing as a Wii U is pretty much dead in the water at this point. I doubt Nintendo's even gonna care to update the firmware to that thing. Man, it really has been that long, huh? It's nuts. Those empanadas are really good, holy crap. Yeah, I can't remember the last time that's been updated either. So what do I have in my pouch? I need two more of those butterfly charms and two more of those belts in order to get what I want. Maybe three more, I think. I don't think they're really gonna do that other than Virtual Console games, and even that, even then, that's all tied to, like, your account anyway, so I doubt they're really gonna do, like, a system transfer or anything like that. Go away, tentacles. Keep on rolling, baby. Alright, keep on rolling, baby. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. What? I'm gonna cook another one of those empanadas. Those are good. Yeah, really. Oh, it's daytime. God, this game looks beautiful. Holy shit. I don't actually realize that until, like, see something like this. Alright, so where's the next one? D6. Alright. This isn't taking me as long as I thought it would. Probably because I know exactly where to go this time around. Probably because I didn't stop along the way every, like, 2 seconds to pick up treasure. Well, this iced tea has an Assassin's Creed movie sticker on it. Because that movie did well. Alright, so I got all the upgrades, so now I'm gonna make my way to where that ice place is. I think it's this way. Ordering all this food in that loud, high-pitched, invisible.
Yo, I want a Big Mac right now, with some extra sauce and cheese, oh moo cow!
Oh, that was dumb, I apologize.
Want some chicken nuggets and a jug of iced tea! Am I ordering for others? No, it's just for me!
Actually, hold on. Thanks for the aisle. Oh, I'm a bit...
Going the wrong way.
Keep ordering, 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 ordering. What? Come on! Oh, no. Come on.
That was a nice shot, man. I don't know why I did it so far away, but... Now, if Link will actually jump when I want him to jump, it'll make this way smoother. Of a transition. Speaking of smooth transitions, how about that Donald Trump? And speaking of huge fucking assholes, I heard that Kiwi Farms shut down. I guess doxing people is totally okay unless it's done to you. Even though they contributed to a couple good things, like outing Schmorky as a pedophile and just generally creepy person. A lot of that shit is just so shrouded in fucking transphobia and just ableism and shit like that. So it's like, I don't miss them at all. Fuck them. Like, if you're gonna do something like that under the guise of just, like, trying to out people for being, like, real shitheads, then fine. But, like, once you start adding, like, transphobia and shit like that to your cause, then you're just not gonna get people on your side unless they're already shitty people. That's why it took me so long to finally, like, I didn't want to believe all that shit about Schmorky. Because the sources came from just awful, awful people. That just spout slurs all the time when they try and talk shit about people. So it's just okay, these people obviously have some kind of agenda against like transgender people. Or autistic people or whatever. Or just any kind of like SJW. So it's like, okay, I guess I don't need to believe them. So they're just really hurting their cause by just being the way they are.
Yeah.
get out of here with that crap. Don't you get it? Yeah, trans people are just total degenerates. They're diseased. That's a word I've been hearing tossed around a lot in like 4chan kind of places. Degenerate. So we got 20 of those. I'll go in there one more time. Get what I need. I'll degenerate more times you could possibly count. Jeez. Oh wow, he just went to pieces. Oh yeah, there you go. Switch it around. That should be your new nickname, Degenerate. Because I use those arrows so much. Oh, crap, yeah. Okay, well I got 20 of those and I got 10 of those. And I think I have enough. I'm making really good time for something I took me like two and a half hours to do. Alright, so let's go to Outset first. Actually, yeah, let's go to Outset first. Get my hurricane attack. Welcome back, Meemaw. So, Meemaw, in case you, since you left earlier, so I was streaming this for like 2.5 hours, and I forgot to save. So all that progress was gone, so now I'm just kind of speedrunning all the important things I got, so at least you're here for that, to see me just completely broken. Not completely broken, but somewhat broken. And guy asked me if he called Jenny. I told him Jenny is fine, but not Jenny. Jenny or Jenny? You mean in real life or just online? Cause I'm having how do you tell the difference in person? Okay. So, like, how would you pronounce the difference between the two in person? Jenny is fine, but not Jenny. Oh, Jenny with a Y. Okay. Got it, okay. My sister's name is Jennifer, but I always call her Jenny. Or Sniffer. So I need to make it a point to just call you Jen, my sister Jenny. Otherwise it'll be weird. Alright, so I did that, so now let's head to Windfall. Follow that girl around. It's totally not creepy to follow that girl around.
That happened on the front.
That's how you met your ex, by following her around. Wait a minute. That tune. That's a Sun song, actually. Da na na da na na. Shh. I just can't get over the fact that Link meows. One of the things he could do was just meow. Wait, what? Not really. I was sitting by the bathroom door in high school football. I'm in middle school, by the way. And it came up to me and told me to follow her. She's a bitch and now is dead. What? I think there's some crucial details missing in between those. Okay. It's okay. Yeah, now I gotta listen to her sob story. Well, I won't cut you some slack. I mean, I'll only cut you some slack if you're not Shredder attacking. Because I'm a turtle boy. And turtle boys don't cut Shredder any slack. You don't have any money. Oh, I do actually have to have 20 more. Okay. So, hold on. Yeah, I should save. There we go. Thanks for the reminder. I definitely needed it. Alright, well, let's try and find one more of those pendants. Yep. Just need to find a tower. Thank you.
What? Come on.
Oh, right on the roof. Okay.
At least we get to hear the cool-ass Dragon Roost Island theme. Probably doesn't play at night. Aren't even any enemies around here. That's one I already learned. Ooh, secret. What do we have here? OWO, what's this? This is a maze. Well, might as well do this. While I'm down here. Yeah, those bugs are awesome. There we go. Oh, they hit each other. Thank you. Yeah. Do I even need to go back in there? I guess I could just go in these other doors, huh? Well, I don't play songs during that when I'm actually playing games, so sorry. Only during breaks. Wait, that was the whole thing? Just 50 rupees? A thing I get all over the world? Labyrinth. Okay, well, we got what we needed, so where the hell's my boat? We'll save the songs that you added for the pre-stream next time I stream on Monday. So those will remain on the queue. I'll save going back to the cabana once I actually start doing the Triforce quest. Let's see. So I got the deed. I got my arrows, my bombs, my boots. Got the arrow upgrades. Got the bottle. I think that's really all I needed to do. That took way shorter than I thought it would. Huh. Okay. Well, cool. Well, here we go. Save the game. Actually, you know what? Let's save us some time. Yep. and head to the temple. Then we'll save there. I don't know if I'm going to completely 100% this game. Well, we might as well get this treasure. Oh, boy. On this? Get out of my face! There appear to be markings that indicate specific directions. You learn the Wind God's Aria. The Wind God's Aria. I wonder what this does. Wait, is that a Kukri? Is that a Kukiri? Are you the new hero? I am Fado of the Kukiri tribe. Fado? You mean Fido? Or maybe that's Fido's ancestor? Or descendant, whatever. I am Fado of the Kokiri tribe. I know I appear to you as a child, but the eyes can oft deceive. I am a most esteemed sage. I have been praying here so the power to repel evil would continue to be contained within the blade of the Master Sword. But I was attacked by the evil Ganondorf, and this is what happened to me. You wish to return the power to your blade, don't you? Yeah, I guess. In that case, look for the one who has the same instrument that I hold, and teach him the song you just played. Once you do, I am certain the holder of the instrument will feel the blood of the sages awaken within his veins. That wind wake you hold was used long ago to conduct us sages when we played our song to call upon the gods. In those days, it was always the king who conducted for us. Please, tell the king I will still play, even in the next world. Alright, cool. Yeah, let's go ahead and save here, then. Well, that was not as annoying as I thought it would be. And we saved... Good. Alright, guys. Well, thanks for watching me do all that shit again. It definitely helped pass the time, you know, having a chat room here and stuff. So, we will put that and the last part. I didn't put part two of this playthrough up on the archive channel, so I'll do that overnight. So, yeah, I will see you guys on Monday. So, yeah, follow me on Twitter and stuff. So, whatever. Okay. All right, that'll do it. All right, see you guys later. Bye.